More than 70% of drivers are breaking the 40-kilometre-an-hour speed limit. So what's the solution to Australia's speeding problem?
Driver behaviour is fairly robust. Habits are hard to break. And it's not as simple as saying this is a rule and you have to comply with it.
All right, John, drivers caught speeding in school zones usually get fined hundreds of bucks. They lose 2 demerit points. Are these penalties tough enough?
Do something we don't think they are tough enough. If you look at New South Wales alone, in 2010, 44 children were injured in school zones. That's just New South Wales. Mm-hmm. And so from our point of view, we think there needs to be better signage, but we also do believe quite strongly there needs to be more mobile speed cameras to clamp down and put in place some kind of deterrent effect so people start talking about the issue a bit more.
We should be looking at modifying the road environment or providing more information to drivers within the vehicle through such applications such as Speed Alert Live, which is a free app that you can actually use on your smartphone when you're driving.